Are you aware of the salary range for programmers? In the USA, programmers typically earn between $40,000 to $100,000. Today, I'll reveal an innovative, secret AI tool that can automatically generate code for you, eliminating the need for coding knowledge, regardless of whether you're an experienced programmer or not. Now, let's delve into the topic right away. Go to Blackbox AI website by clicking on the link which I haven't provided in the video description. Once you enter the website, don't be alarmed by the price amount. It would be better for us to give the trial version of this website a try. I believe that should be sufficient for our needs. Alright, go ahead and click on the chat option to explore this AI tool. Once you click on it, you will see a few options at the top. Please click on the first option, which is a code search. After clicking on the option, you will be redirected to a new page. This is where we can generate code. In this video, I will demonstrate a few examples to see how it performs. Now, I'm going to ask for the HTML code for a shooting game. Once you've made your request, click on the search button to retrieve the code. In just a matter of seconds, it generated a code for us. Simply copy and paste the code into the W3 Schools website, for which I have provided a link in the description. You can make use of that to try it out. After accessing the website, remove the current code and substitute it with the HTML code generated by the Blackbox AI website. Oh my goodness, take a look at the remarkable result it has produced. It's truly astonishing. It looks like a real game that we could play on our phones. Alright, let's proceed and give a new code a try. Now, let's try out a different game using HTML. As usual, once you got the code, simply copy and paste it into the W3 School website, and witness the astounding result. Wow, words cannot fully convey the brilliance of this outcome. Even though it's a small game, it looks impressive because we didn't have to put in much effort to create it, right? Alright, let's quickly explore some more examples. How about trying out the snake game? If you are a 90s kid, you'll definitely enjoy this game. It's a nostalgic reminder of the past. Through this website, you have the freedom to experiment with any programming language. In this video, I'll be focusing on HTML and JavaScript because it's easier to demonstrate and understand the output results to you. Let's move on to the last and final example, where we will obtain a code for a Doodle game in JavaScript. Once again, we can expect to achieve a fantastic result, just like before. Wonderful! We have successfully achieved the desired result, just as we did before. I hope you found this video informative and enjoyable. If you liked it, please consider liking and subscribing to my channel for more AI tools and content. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.